We are following breaking news this morning. Investigators working to figure out what started a building fire early this morning. It happened near Admiral and Sheridan. Photojournalist Gary Cruz is on the scene for us and joins us now. Gary?
Just a few minutes ago, I spoke with the fire marshal here at Walters Way Furniture Outlet. As you said, it's located near Admiral and Sheridan. He told me that the fire, they believe, definitely started outside the building and spread up into the roof and then inside. This is an old building that I believe at one time was a Pizza Hut or something like that. So it has an unusual construction where it came out a little bit from the main walls, and that's where the fire started, then got up into that little extra part of the roof and then went inside. There's severe damage inside, probably. According to the fire marshal, it's going to be a total loss. They're going to be looking at several different ideas of trying to describe or find who started this fire, if it was an arson. And fortunately, no firefighters were hurt. It was a very physical fire to put out because of the construction of the building. We spoke with the owners. They're heartbroken over this because this facility is used to help a lot of people get their lives restarted if they've been in prison or have problems, other problems like that. And it's going to be start from the ground again to be able to help their clientele. But this investigation is still continuing, and again, no one was hurt.
All right, Gary, thank you for the latest.